Yo, welcome back to the Double MB Mob channel, man. Today, we here with a first. Is this the first time I reacted to Queen on this channel? It might be. It might be. This might be the first Queen reaction on the Double MB Mob channel. Now, I am somewhat familiar with Queen. I am not most well versed. I know the hits. I know Another One Bites the Dust. I know Bohemian Rhapsody, We Will Rock You, We Are the Champions. I'm trying to think if I know anything else. But that's about it. That's really all I've ever heard from Queen. And I've never heard Somebody to Love. I never heard of them. I never heard of that. So I'm interested. I'm very intrigued to find out, you know, why Queen ain't got nobody to love on. I am familiar with this story somewhat. I know about Freddie. I can't say I know much about the man. I'm trying to think if I remember the names. Is somebody named? Well, you know what? Let's not sit here and be stupid and guess. How about we look it up? Queen. Queen the Rock Band. You have Freddie Mercury, Brian May, Roger Taylor, and John Deacon. They're from London. I knew that. They're considered R&B and soul and rock. Okay. Okay, they got their hits right here. Yeah, We Will Rock You, Bohemian Rhapsody, I Want to Break Free. I've never heard of that. Another One Bites the Dust. I do know that. That's my song right there. I love that song. Love that song. Out of all the songs I know from Queen, my favorite, it's either Another One Bites the Dust or Bohemian Rhapsody. Bohemian Rhapsody is like, it's almost like Shakespeare. Like, it's just, it's like, it's not a genre. Like, I don't consider it rock. I don't consider it classical. Like, it's so many different things. It's like a perfect painting, Bohemian Rhapsody. Excuse me, Another One Bites the Dust, that's just straight up disco, funk, whatever you want to call it, but that's just feel good dance music right there. We Will Rock You and We Are the Champions, I guess that's considered rock, but I'll let y'all inform me on that one. I would assume, I think I know pretty well We Will Rock You is rock, but We Are the Champions, is that considered rock or... is that considered pop? Was there such thing as pop in the... When year did We Are the Champions come out? We Are the Champions. The 70s? Did pop even... like, was that even like a genre back then? I'm talking about it like it was 100 years ago, but... I don't know, but this is Somebody to Love, and this is live. So, in Montreal in 1981, so I'm very excited to see this. I'm ready to broaden my horizons as it pertains to Queen, so yeah, let's go. Crowd already going crazy. Look at all that damn beer on the piano. Is that beer or? Mm-hmm. sing that. I'm not gonna say anything. We're just gonna play that again.
Okay, let's do it.
Damn. The instrumentation though. That sound amazing. Hear him on this run right here. Listen to this. Okay. Oh my goodness, heard that drum pattern or whatever that was. They sound amazing. Instrumentation wise. Yo, his voice is like butter. It's just gliding through this damn song. Oh my good, like, but even the backup vocals, like, I've only ever heard Freddie sing, like, in any song that I've ever heard from Queen. I've only ever heard Freddie. Do the other members have songs where they sung? Because they sound amazing. Like, the way that they call the somebody, 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 somebody. Like, they sound amazing. Freddie, yo. Oh shit. He is killing it on them drums. Is that his face on it? Find me. Do y'all hear these backup vocals? Look at him on the drums. Look at him. He is going crazy. Drums. Oh, let me take a squig of the... Wait. Freddie knew he was the man. For one, he handed off his mic, right? He handed his mic off. He just grabbed a random cup. It's like five cups up there. I'ma presume all of them wasn't his. He just picked a random cup. Oh, I'll just take some of this. And did like two notes. He said, dun, dun. Oh, Freddie the man, huh? Look at this. Hold on. Everybody wait. Take a squig of this. Uh-huh. Yeah. Do y'all hit his brother? And they tight. Everybody just tight. It's perfect. Yo, listen, listen to that drummer. The guitar. Yo, Freddie did not drink all that beer, bro. No. What's the drummer's name? What's their names again? It was Brian, Roger, and John. Who is the drummer? I need y'all to tell me that immediately. Who is the drummer? Listen to this dude. They are going crazy. Who are they? I'm not going to lie, for the longest time, it's just pure ignorance, so pardon me, I'm learning. I thought Queen was just Freddie. I thought it was like Queen, Freddie Mercury, and Queen. Who is that drummer? Does he have an album? I would like to hear it, please. I would like for it to be recommended, please. They are amazing. Wow. That might be better than... Nah, it ain't better than none of them songs. Well... I gotta hear studio version. Let me go listen to the studio version. But the live version, if it's anything like that, oh my goodness. That was amazing. The instrumentation, the vocals, the stage performance. I mean, the cohesiveness, whatever you want to call it. Them dudes are like magic. They sounded amazing. Wow. Who is that drummer? I can't get that out of my head. Did y'all, let's play that note again. Can we play that note again? Can we go back and play that note again? That was amazing. Please play the note again. Listen to this. Bro, yeah, I need answers and I need them now. Who is that drummer? Find him. Is he still alive? I would like to see him. He is amazing. Wow. And that song is amazing. That's a 10 out of 10. That might be... I can't think of what song I would put that over. It's not Bohemian Rhapsody, I tell you that. It's not We Will Rock You. I love Another One Bites the Dust. I do. And I really like We Are the Champions. All right, well, this is going to have to settle for fifth place, but that song is amazing. This song is amazing. And the performance, they must have been in their bag for this performance. Because y'all heard the cheer? Before they even started singing, the crowd was already going crazy. And then they performed that. Well, I'm ready to listen to more Queen. I need more recommendations. Because that was amazing. It happened every time. Every time I think I heard a group's best song, yeah, I recommend it. I hear more. And I just get... I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Now, I'm not as ignorant on Queen as I am with the Bee Gees and the Righteous Brothers. I never heard of the Righteous Brothers, and I only knew that one song from the Bee Gees. Again, I'm familiar with Queen somewhat. I know the hits. Was this a hit? Hold on. Let's do research. Queen, Somebody to Love. It better be a hit, because that was amazing. Somebody to love some me. Somebody to love. Queen, Somebody to Love. It reached number 2 in the UK and number 13 in Billboard Hot 100 in the US. Wow. While I'm here, Brian May. He was the guitarist. Okay, so Brian was the guitarist. Okay. Roger is the drums. Roger Taylor. Wow. he was voted the eighth greatest drummer in classic rock music history. Holy boy. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm looking. He wrote or co-wrote 3 number ones. He's collaborated with Eric Clapton, Roger Waters, Robert Plant from Zeppelin, Phil Collins. Oh, this dude is like the GOAT. Bon Jovi. Taylor employs a falsetto vocal range. Holy mother. Okay, and obviously John Deacon was the bass. He wrote several songs. He wrote another one, Bites the Dust. Oh, he's an icon. He wrote that? Oh, man. These guys are amazing. Yeah, recommend more. I need more. Give it to me. Y'all know me. I ain't gonna cheat. I ain't gonna react this. I ain't gonna listen to something by myself. Y'all requested. I'm gonna react to it. Give me more, but I need more. Anything that got Roger singing with Freddie, them two are like magic. Anything that's like this, recommend it. I'm listening to it. Anything that got Roger singing with Freddie, I'm listening to it. Recommend it, please. I beg you. As always, like, comment, subscribe. I appreciate y'all for watching. Queen, Somebody to Love, 10 out of 10. I'll see you next time. Peace.